Hello people, my name is Ferdy, and in this tutorial I will show you how you can create and restore backups using Hostinger. When you have the Hostinger business plan, your website will be backed up every single day of your life. Wow. So in order to check that, we can go to our websites. I have two, and one of them is Freddy Corp, and I had a beautiful website on it, but right now I go to manage and I click over here. I messed things up. I removed a lot of things and I want to bring it back. How can I do that? Well, really simple. Or over here, I go to daily backups, or here at the left, I go to files. And what's also handy is just search here, backups. Wow. It's so easy. Click on it. And now I can restore websites. I click on select. I can select my domain or my website, Freddy Corp in this case, and I choose a date. Well, I know that I had this beautiful website on the 15th of November. There can be a screenshot. Right now there is not one, but I click on restore. And I understand that restoring the selected backup version will replace all the current website files and databases. So keep in mind that it will be replaced. So if you've created a lot of things after, in my case, the 15th, it will be gone. Keep that in mind. So I use it when I mess things up. If I ever mess things up in my website, I can turn back, restore a backup from the day before or the most recent one. I'll show you in a minute how to do that. But right now I want to bring up my really big website that I removed. So I click on restore. So now we have to wait. So what have you been up to lately? What have you done today so far? Have you done the things you were planning to do? Or not? Or maybe you had no plan, so you decided to just browse through the internet and then you came towards this video. Now you're watching this video, or did you plan to watch this video? Like, hey, I want to learn how to replace a backup. What's your story? Okay. You can talk out loud back to me now, okay? Okay, my website is restored. In the restore history, I can see that it is successfully restored. So now if I go to freddycorp.com, voila, it's there, it's working. Okay, now I can log in. So I can go back to the, get rid of this, go to the dashboard, admin panel. And what you can do, let me show you something. If you update a plugin, so I click on, okay, let me click on update and then I click somewhere else. Look at this. Now I broke my website. Oh, it's not that broke. Okay, normally it will be broken. Let me see if I can do that again. Update all. Okay, it's in the middle of updating things. Yes, now I broke down my website. Awesome. No. I want to break down my website. Okay, let me do something different. I added the page. I like it that Hostinger is fixing this, because with other web hosting providers, I had to do a lot of things manually in order to fix that. So I deleted a lot of things. I'm in a fight with my wife and she enters my website and starts to delete a lot of stuff. I know she would never do that. And then she updates it. And now my website looks like this. And I'm like, oh no, what should I do? Now I can go to the files, backups, and I can restore the website again. Choose the backup, this one. Restore. Yes, restore. And everything is restored. Just like my relationship with my wife after the big fight. That's why you need to change your password now and then. No, kidding. What you also can do, you can create a backup on demand. So if you adjust a few things in your website and you're happy with it, you can create a backup manually. So you don't have to wait for the moment in the day that Hostinger does it for you. Maybe you're about to change a few things and you're like, hey, I want to make a backup for if I mess things up. In that case, search for backups, click over here. and then go to generate a new backup. So right now my website, it looks like this. I'm happy with it. I adjust a few things, the new Black Friday discount. So I want to create a backup. So I go to files, backups, and now I can say over here, generate a new backup. Select, proceed, and now it's creating a backup on demand. Awesome. Now I can go to restore website. And right now, the time is 2049. And here it says a backup from a minute ago. So that's how you create a manual backup. So now you can adjust things. And if you somehow don't like it, you can restore that backup that you just made. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you can create and restore backups using Hostinger. If you want to watch a complete tutorial about Hostinger, I have one. You can watch it somewhere over here. Feel free to subscribe for more upcoming tutorials about WordPress, Hostinger, e-commerce, affiliate marketing. And then I wish you a great day. Bye-bye.